Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to part 5 of my fully completed artwork sketch on the most beautiful Antonique Smith. So, I finally managed to, finish coloring her on my second sketchbook, and ta-da! Here it is. So, I managed to finish this up tonight, I'm picking up where I left off from part 4. And introducing part 5 on this fully completed artwork sketch of her. So this is really from her role, of course, playing it by portraying as Faith Evans from 2009's movie Notorious. So let's see, I'm going to try and bring it up a little bit closer. Should be like this. What do y'all think of this art? What do you think of this artwork sketch that I just completed of her though? So, anyways, press like, subscribe to my channel, or text me any comment though. Anyway, y'all like though. All right, let me see if I can try and capture this even on my by using my tablet. Oops, okay. I had to be careful not to make that mistake, though. My God, Antonique truly is beautiful, though. I'm just currently, because right now I'm just observing this artwork sketch that I just drew of her, and then I just colored her. Alright, let me try and focus onto here. Yeah, because all I'm just currently doing is, like, say, well, you know, just capturing this on my own, just capturing my own, well, completed artwork sketch of Antonique here. Because, like I said, I'm just busy, like, say, you know, well, just currently, well, you know, viewing this artwork that I actually, like, say, you know, just drew of her and, you know, just colored her, though. Yeah, so that's just what I'm just currently doing, especially around, you know, this Thursday morning, you know, tonight. So anyways, what do y'all think of this? Wow, Antonique is so beautiful. For real. Because right now, I'm just currently just viewing my own artwork sketch tonight. Here on part 5. Alright, so let's see. What I'm going to do is, like, say, well, upload part 5 here on my own YouTube channel. So feel free to view it if you want. So stay tuned, I will be back to working on some more artwork sketches. I'll be back, everyone.